Hello, today I'm going to create new playlist course for STL language, and this is first lesson from this course. This is basics of STL. What STL is exactly? At this level you have to only know that STL is instruction list, and if you have seen maybe assembler, it is something like that. This is low level language. So let's see how it works and see first instructions in basic instructions in this language. I will create now new function block FB1. I assume that you know basics of ladder language. If not, you can see my lessons and learn it. I have here a network in STL, but to give you a good point of view to understand STL, I will show you firstly instructions in ladder. So in the menu we have a view options, so I will choose ladder. I will put here some simple elements. And coil. And how it looks like in STL. In STL, this is two simple lines. First line is end operation, and second line is assignment. End operation is represented by a letter, and you can expand this condition by using another letter. So for example, I will use here E0.1 and see how it works in how it looks in ladder. The second element was added also to ladder. Please remember that the ladder language can be translated only in simple cases to STL and also STL to ladder. Compiler is constructed only to do it in simple cases. If you will write something below in STL, for example another part of code, you can expect the same element in ladder, but the same part of code in ladder, but as you can see it cannot be translated. You have to put part of codes finished by assignment. So this is assignment, and this is first part of code and second part of code in another networks. So I will create here another network, and it should works properly now. Let's see ladder. Okay, you can see here two networks, and this is the same. So you can expect that OR operation is represented not by a letter, it is represented by O, so this is true. This is simple and logical. I will do assignment here. Let's see how it looks like in ladder. It doesn't work. Let's see again. If we have only one line, we have to use A. So we can't use OR because the compiler will not translate it to ladder. If we want to use OR, we need two conditions. So I will use, for example, condition E0.2. Now the compiler don't have a problem. Don't have a problem ladder. Okay, this is our operation. And as you can see, the A letter was changed by changed to O, because this is our operation. But it also works if you here write A letter. So this works in ladder also. Let me see you another elements, set and reset element. And as you can expect, it is represented by S letter and R letter. So condition, of course, so it could be AND operation, 0.0, for example, not assignment, but set Q0.0. How it look like in ladder? This is simple set operation, simple set coil. Now I will show you reset operation. It is also simple, so translation, it is reset coil. So after this lesson you have seen how simple is STL, and that's everything for this lesson. I will continue STL in next lesson, so hope to see you soon. Thanks.